गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्लास, लेट वी लर्न वन न्यू राइम टुडे. ओके चिल्ड्रन, प्रीवियस क्लास विच राइम आई टॉट फॉर यू? एस यू आर राइट, डोंकी डोंकी. विच राइम आई टॉट फॉर यू? डोंकी डोंकी. ओके चिल्ड्रन, ऑल ऑफ यू स्टैंड अप फ्रॉम योर प्लेस एंड डू ऑप्शंस अलोंग विद मी. से ऑल ऑफ यू, डोंकी डोंकी व्हाट डू यू डू? Donkey, donkey, what do you do? Carry loads for all of you. Carry loads for all of you. Donkey, donkey, what do you eat? Donkey, donkey, what do you eat? Oh, grass and leaves and carrots so sweet. Donkey, donkey, I love you. Donkey, donkey, I love you. Oh, thank you, boy. I love you too. Ee-haw, ee-haw, ee-haw. Okay, children. Today I am going to teach you new rhyme. Which is that rhyme? Ali the elephant. See here, children. What is this? This is an elephant. What is this? This is an elephant. Let me say about this elephant one rhyme today. Okay children, start this rhyme. Ali the elephant goes this way and that. She's so very big, she's so very fat. She saves her trunk. See, this is trunk. She saves her trunk from side to side. She takes us for a jolly ride. She takes us for a jolly ride. Okay children, now do along with me. Do options children, say along with me. Ali the elephant goes this way and that. She's so very big, she's so very fat. She saves her trunk from side to side. She takes us for a jolly ride. She takes us for a jolly ride. Okay children, if you want to learn this rhyme, you watch my video again and again and you have to learn this rhyme. Okay children, today we are going to learn new words in English. But before that, let's quickly recall what you have learnt in the last class. What you have learnt? You have learnt capital letters, small letters, objects, two-lettered words, and how to write capital and small letters together. And I taught you the vowels, that is A, E, I, O, U, and sound also. Can you remember children? Yes, I guess you can. So, today I am going to teach you three-lettered words. Three-lettered words are formed with vowels and consonant. Okay children, see the blackboard all of you. First, I will say which are the vowels. Which are the vowel letters? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowel letters. Which are the vowel letters? A, E, I, O, U. Rest of the letters are called consonants. Okay children, different three letter words by using vowels and consonants. Now let me sing that vowel song. Okay, say all of you. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. All the short vowels we use. All the short vowels we use. Say one more time. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. All the short vowels.
children. See, today vowel sound A. Let me learn vowel letter A. A. How we pronounce the A? We pronounce A sound. It's a A. A sound. A. We pronounce A sound. Okay, children. Now, A by using small word A T at. A T at. A T at. A T at. If you add B. Now you read B A T bat. What? B A T bat. B A T bat. This is bat picture. We use bat to play cricket. B A T bat. B A T bat. A T at. A T at. If you add C O. C A T cat. 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 A T at. If you add M. M A T mat. M A T mat. We use mat to sit on it. This is mat. M A T mat. M A T mat. Next, A T at. If you add F, F A T fat. Fat man, fat boy, fat girl. If you're fat, see, this man is very fat. Fat man. Fat man. Fat man. F A T fat. F A T fat. A T at. If you add H O, what? H A T hat. H A T hat. H A T hat. H A T hat. H H A T hat. Next, A T at. If man is eating something. This is plate. Food. Eat. E A T. Eat. E A T. Eat. A T. At. If you add B, B A T. Wet. Wet means we show water in this wet. This is open vessel. In this vessel we store liquids. We use this one to store liquids. Oh, liquids like water and all. This is water. V A T wet. V A T wet. These are the three letter words. Now I am going to read you. You to repeat along with me. Okay, children. See, these are the words. A E I O U. A E I O U. This is vowel letter A, and this is short small word A T I. A A T I. B A T bat. A A T I. C A T cat. A A T I. M A T mat. A A T I. F A T fat. A A T I. H A T hat. A A T I. Or A T rat. A A T I. E A T eat. A A T I. B A T wet. B A T wet. Cat is a pet animal. Rat is also pet animal. This man is very fat man. Mat. We used to sit on it. Okay, children. Okay, these are the three letter words. Children, you have to watch my video again and again, and you have to learn to read these three letter words. Okay, children. I meet you in the next class. Take care. Bye.